Hello, I'm Kirsten Mello, Editor-in-Chief of In Focus, Williamson County Schools e-newsletter. You know, there are so many great things happening in our schools each and every day. So for the next few minutes, we're going to take you inside Williamson County Schools and show you some of the incredible things our students, teachers, and staff are doing on a daily basis.
You know, we were fortunate to have Candace McQueen, our Commissioner of Education for Tennessee, be with us today. We've known for the last couple of weeks that she was coming, and so I was just really excited that she showed up, and we were able to talk about Crockett and our community around us.
Well, Williamson County Schools have a reputation of excitement, growth, certainly achievement, and I've seen that in both Ravenwood and here at Crockett. And one of the things I've noticed, particularly at Crockett, but I saw it even in a high school, is there's a community and a family feel where you can tell that the folks that live around the building, the parents, the people who would be considered the teachers and the staff, gather around the students and make it feel like a family. And that's evident certainly here at the elementary school, but I even felt that at Ravenwood, which you have a harder time doing in a high school setting, but that's clearly part of the Williamson County focus.
I really wanted her to see Crockett. Crockett's more than just what you hear about in kindergarten through fifth grade. We also have an early childhood program where we have about 100 3 and 4 year olds.
As I was here at Crockett, one of the classrooms I was in had students actually on computers that were for the entire grade level, and they were creating PowerPoints. And then I went into the next classroom, these were both fifth grade classrooms, and I saw students taking notes. And when I talked to both of the teachers, what I loved about what they said is they were thinking about what students needed for the next grade level, and they were using time to get them prepared for not only the skills and the academic content, but also processes of taking notes and actually using technology for the content that they will be experiencing in the coming years. And I loved seeing that interactivity of the teacher thinking about the next stage and connecting it to content that the students had in fifth grade. I also loved being in the kindergarten classroom, where I was seeing the interaction of the reading coach and the teacher inside the classroom and how they co-taught and how they worked together to not only plan a lesson but to actually teach the lesson, how they were interacting with kids, and it was extraordinarily seamless in how they went back and forth with their lesson. So clearly that's something that is a product of great professional development and also intentionality at Crockett. And the last thing I would say that was obvious when I walked around was the emphasis on not only what's happening in what we would consider the core academic areas, but also the fine arts. I saw artwork everywhere. I loved being in the music classroom, and I certainly liked seeing the conversations that were happening in both of those areas where you could see this interaction that was occurring with academics. It wasn't separate, it wasn't apart, but it was integrated.
It's such an honor. I was very, very tickled and proud for my teachers when asked to host Commissioner McQueen. And I think that's a tribute to the hard work that they do and the hard work that our students do in the classroom.
I paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you capture, just let it slip.
Yo.
This is how we do it.
I'm dancing on my own. I'll make the moves to pass it go.
I hope you enjoyed this brief look at Williamson County Schools. I'm Kirsten Mello, reminding you to stay involved, stay informed, stay in focus.